So in this video I have a Walmart haul. So as we said, all this comes out to like $2. I'll try to get some of it off my bed so I can actually show y'all. Actually no, it was like a slight moneymaker of like a dollar or two. I had a 25¢ off any item rebate on Ibotta, as well as I hit my level 1 bonus for 50 cents. So let's get started. So these were on clearance for $1, and my niece and my sisters are coming over out of town soon. I love wishing for these. Trying to open up on food for us, but these are vines simply. The flounce are on clearance for $1, and we have 55¢ off rebate, so 45¢. The red vines, the black licorice, the ounce is on clearance for 75¢, and we have 55¢ rebate, so that was 20¢. I had to get some of my little candies, and then two packs. Of a Sour Punch. But they're $1 a piece. And you could do it up to 5 times, but we have a 50¢ off rebate. So 50¢. And the Stay Free pads, the H&M count. $2.53. It's $1 off purely, but there is also an insert coupon. So I paid $1.53, back $1, and I bought it, so 53¢. These Luna bars are my favorite, and they were on clearance for $1. And these are the Luna Nutrition bars. Yeah, they're chocolate peppermint stick. And you get 6 for $1. I only found one, but I would have probably gotten more. And then these are for my dad. As you can see, he already ate some of them. But these are three boxes, because that's how many times you can do rebate up to. But these are RX bars. Which one is this favorite? Chocolate hazelnut, the 4-pack. These are on clearance for $1.50. We have a $2 off rebate, making it 50¢ money maker, $3.25. So at 3. So that was 3 plus $1.50 money maker. Then you could get the penne or whatever, but I've been getting the penne, so I like the spaghetti this time. You could do it 5 times, but it twice. I like the American Beauty Thick and Hearty Spaghetti. These are $1.18 for each at 2. We get 50¢ off on rebate, so it makes them 68¢ a box. Got 2 of those. And then I got 5 more of these because I restocked them. Don't worry, I didn't clear the shelf, there's still one left. You could do the rebate up 5 times. So I did it 5 times, and surprisingly my dad likes it. He'll eat anything, but these are the Kit Kind Kids Chewy Peanut Butter Chocolate Chip 10 Count Vanilla Bar. They're on clearance for $1.25, and we have $1.50 off rebate, making each one a quarter money maker. So it was $1.25 money maker for 5 boxes, and like I said, 10 bars in each. So we got 50 granola bars, just of the kind, for $1.50 money maker. So for 5 of the kind boxes and 3 of the RX bars and the Luna protein bar, because that's like a protein bar, we got 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 boxes of granola bars for free plus the $2 money maker, because the Luna bars actually cost us $1. But the O-rays and the other bars. So that was me. I got first rate as a money maker. Go check out your clearance, and I gotta go do some. Gotta make my bed. I gotta do my laundry. Yeah, bye.